Okay, welcome to Landrace Farm LGD Rescue. Livestock guardian dog. Ooh, what a mess, huh? I'm here with Rudy. Rudy here has some interest. She's a really good dog. A little bit smaller. She's a sweetheart. She's up for anything, really. She's been pretty easy. And the sheep poop. Go this way. These two become friends. Come on. Starting to. One takes, the other takes. Bear is Mr. King Gold. These guys are still new, so they're not going to get some time alone yet. Well, she's new. She's pretty strong for her size. Some interesting noises from the new dogs. What you gonna do now? Oh, the sheep ran up there at a polar's doghouse. while we're in this doghouse. So we're not going up there. She's not gonna have a good experience up there. So she's getting used to things, watching the working dogs work, and she'll be put to duty here the next week. Then I'll truly know what she is, I think. Sometimes what happens is I won't know until they get to their new homes. Then everybody finds out who they are. So it's good. She has no indication of wanting to get out. That's the first step. And this girl, she's about as mellow as it gets, really. I'm not getting much reactions out of her. She's just soaking it all in. Soaking it all up, something like that. Taking it all in, soaking it all up. That's how it works. A good brushing once it dries out a little bit. Yeah, we got our flower coming in. Oops, she's pooping. She's an Armenian gamper. She may have something else in there, but primarily she's a gamper. A very mellow one. And she's starting to figure things out. Hi! Oh! She came in so scared. Now she's gaining some confidence. Within a week here, I'll see a lot of her personality. Yeah, no indication of any kind of jumping or digging. I gotta get a real photo of this. Yeah. She's a cute dog. Good photos of her. It's hard to get photos of these dogs, as you could tell. Hi! She just don't know what's going on yet. It's okay, girl. It's okay. It's okay. Good girl. Well, thanks for watching Rory, everybody. Please like and subscribe and help out wherever you can, however you can. It all really helps. Thank you.